Now the fourth line is going to come out. We talked about energy. Bissonnette lining up beside Reaves. Let's see if they have a scrap.
That's Bissonnette, Bolduc.
They might as well just fight right now. Just get it over with.
Yeah.
I love it. St. Louis Blues had a real playoff atmosphere the other night against the Vancouver Canucks. This is what the Coyotes need.
Bissonnette and Reaves, and they continue to joust. Meanwhile, Connor, and now here we go. They're going to jump.
Oh, yeah. They're on their feet here.
Reaves is a tough kid that spent part of his career in Peoria in the American Hockey League, and we all know about Biss. And they're throwing him.
Reaves is tough. He throws bombs.
And he pretty much puts Bissonnette down to the ice.
It doesn't matter. The Coyotes love it. They love it. I know Bissonnette is a little bit frustrated. He never got a good grab right from the start. He reached out, grabbed, and missed. And then he was behind the fight the whole way. And you look off the faceoff. Bissonnette is trying to instigate this fight. No question. This is a guy that knows what his job is and does it well. You don't see him lose many fights. He misses with the grab right there. And then Reaves just kind of overpowers him. Told you, he can throw bombs. He catches him a few times and then throws him to the ice.